Three.
Hey guys, it's Hunter. I'm doing my Chinese cooking project, making dumplings. Today, I'm making some pork and kimchi dumplings. First, you want to get about a teaspoon and put it on the center of your wrap. And then you're going to wet your finger and get two of the edges. And those two edges, you're going to fold across and make like a triangle. And then you want to pinch really tight on the edges, so that way when you cook them, none of the filling comes out. And then you fold one corner across, and then another, and there, you have your dumpling. It's as simple as that. These are going to taste really good.